Okay, guys.
Marco, was that a tribute to your team's resilience today to get a point?
Afternoon. I think we deserve the point. We showed good organization. First half we did really well. Good shape every time. Everything what we ask our players, they put on the pitch. Didn't give them the chance to create one chance, just to win one free kick first half. And we knew before the match how it's difficult to play against them. The quality they are showing every time. They are scoring and creating chance home and away, but more home every time as well. We had our chance to, in our offensive organization, like we started the game with quality on the ball as well. And I think we did really well the first half. Different the second half. They created more problems when they changed the position, the Hazard. After when we changed the formation, we start to control better the game again. I think we could do better on the ball in the second half. Some moments we could do better to create more chance to score because we have the quality to do that.
Just what you thought of the referee's performance, please, Marco. Some decisions caused on both sides quite a lot of controversy.
Yes, it was a tough game for both teams inside, for us outside as well, for the referee. Tough match. Some decisions, well, I didn't see all the decisions and all the moments. I know what maybe you are talking. One moment in our box, one moment in the Chelsea box as well. Some of you will say two penalties, some of you don't say. I didn't see all the image to be sure about.
There was one challenge though, right in front of you, I think on Sigurdsson.
Yes.
Did you feel that?
No, he's on Sigurdsson. He's on Sigurdsson. The yellow card to Jorginho.
Yeah. Did you feel that basically, you know, also there's one in Walcott as well?
I don't want to come here to talk just about the ref. I think it was a tough match. I think we showed very, very good things. I promise you before the match, our goal is to come here to challenge our opponent. I believe before the match you can come here to play to achieve the 3 points is our goal every time. I think we did a good step. I think we could do better in the future, but you are creating the conditions to challenge more and more the teams like Chelsea, because is what we want, is our goal to the future. I think today we did a good step.
Jordan Pickford, a terrific game, leading to an international league for England.
Good news to England, very good news to us as well. He did well, good performance to Jordan. I think as a team we did well, just in the third attack, last decision. I think we could do better, but we are playing against strong side as well. In the future, for sure, we'll create more problems to them.
What's the early assessment of Richarlison?
Like you know, he had a small problem during the week. He was in doubt until the moment the match. He started to felt a little bit during the match coming worst. Looks nothing special. Let's see the next days. I will react, but we hope nothing special with him.
Did you see the Bernard and Rüdiger incident?
Bernard?
Yeah.
I didn't see nothing, but you think Bernard with his size can do something? I didn't see, but believe me, I don't believe in nothing special. But did you see?
Yeah.
And what do you think?
I was quite amused by it, given the height of the dogs.
It does look like he bent his head into his chin.
I think it could be easier for if he's against 10, but my God, again against 10, I think is we already played two games against 10. If you are talking about the situation, did you see Jorginho, the tackle Jorginho? What do you think? Let me know. You have one opinion about that situation, about Jorginho. You have the opinion?
I thought that was a marginal call.
Ah, okay. Possible. Possible. I don't want to talk.
Are we Sigurdsson then, Marco, for that challenge?
Okay. Maybe I hope don't lose Sigurdsson for the next matches after that tackle the Jorginho. Now they come the international match. I think he's not in conditions even to play in his national team. Let's see the next days how he react.
Marco,
sorry,
you stopped.
Sorry, just go ahead.
Yeah. To be honest with you, if you come here just to stop Hazard, will be our first mistake we make. We prepare to not to stop just Hazard, to stop Chelsea as a team. I know and I understand, of course, what your question, because you are talking, in my opinion, this season the best Premier League player so far. But you show this shape, like you create our organization on the pitch, like you block one player like Jorginho. This afternoon you didn't see Jorginho because you block well. Jorginho, in my opinion, is one of the key players the Chelsea this season. And of course, Hazard can create problems in each moment of the match. In some moments we blocked him, the other moments he created some problems to us, like he's normal in a fantastic football player like he is.
Marco, I just wanted to ask you how you blocked Jorginho. You seem to win the midfield battle, and that seems to be an important story of the match.
Yes, I think one of the keys was this moment, like you blocked him. Fantastic work the Gylfi and Richards in the first moment, and after with André and Gana, we did really well. Like I told you, in my opinion, is one of the keys in the Mauricio system and model this season. Like he controlled all the match with the ball and without the ball, the Chelsea. And you did really well that moment, first half very good. My opinion, what we miss in some moments is what we did in the first 25 minutes with the ball. We miss in some moments the second half, and I think we could do better, but it's our process, it's our way. I think we'll achieve in the future. Okay. Thank you.